I don't give a fuck what you think. You know, I don't care what you think about me. I had come from an environment with very little cheerleading going on.